and Veterans Day. Could you please tell us the significance of these two holidays and tell us some customs or practices that take place on these holidays? Mary.
The difference between Veterans Day and Memorial Day, besides November and May, I suppose, and Memorial Day is really the beginning of the summer. Except since you decided we have to be serious tonight, Julie.
You can put some.
Yeah, November 11th is Armistice Day, honoring not just World War I ending, but also I think they felt at the time that this was the war to end all wars, and that we would be noting this day from now until forever. And sadly, the 1940s came, and then the 1950s came of Korea, and so on and so on. I'm not sure of the history of Memorial Day. I think it's much of the same, but perhaps it came at the end of World War II. Can I get a nod or a shake there?
Civil War.
Sure.
Civil War.
Oh, remembering those who died. Because of the ceremonies that I've gone to on Memorial Day, of course, are at the cemetery. Things are decorated. Somebody recites in Flanders Fields, the poppy grows. The poppies grow, and you know, the rest of it, probably Barbara or Bobby knows the rest of it. And they're a very solemn and quite beautiful ceremony.
Yeah.
And I think that we should pay more attention to attending parades and attending services on both of those holidays. Where would we be without our freedoms?